Excellent. Forwards and back. Forwards and back. Good. One more time. Good, good, good. Now, we're going to take all that, same idea. Front leg goes forwards, back leg goes backwards, left to the left, right to the right. So, we're going to do lefts and rights now, but it's all the exact same movements as you do forwards and backwards, it's just side to side. So, what we're looking at is left to the left, right to the right, take equal amount of steps, because he still wants to maintain his base. So, if he moves 6 inches to the right, he's going to recover the 6-inch step with his left foot. Also want to reach with his toes. So those three things would come to the mind. Keep the back heel up. Good. Now he's going to go to the right. 2 steps. Excellent. Bring it back. Reach on that toe. Nice. Good. Maintain that wide base. 2 times to the right. Good. Keep the left hand up. Eye level. Nice. And bring it back. Good. To the right. And to the left. Good. Now, he's got that down. And repeat as many times as you need to get it down. But it's all the same motions, it's just side to side now. So now what we're going to do is we're going to teach a basic boxing step. So the basic boxing step, boxing is using outside circles to circle your opponent, keep them in the middle of the ring. What he's going to do is think of L shapes. He's going to come in. So go ahead and step in, 2 steps. Nice. He's going to think this is the attack zone. Now he's going to step back. Outside of the attack zone. Now he's going to take a step to the right. Good. Now he's flanked this man. He's coming around to the side. Now he's going to go back into the attack zone. Nope. Back into the attack zone. Nice. Now back. Good. To the left. Again, L shapes, flanking his man, going forwards. And back. To the right. Forwards, back, to the left, forwards, back, to the right, forwards, back, and to the right, I'm sorry, to the left, yep, good. Now, just to humor me on this one, nothing would come off your head, so. Go forwards, back, to the left, forwards, back, to the right. Nice. Shake it out. So he's got that down. Puts it all together, makes L shapes with his footwork. And all he's doing is coming in attacking, retreating, flanking. He doesn't want to use too many circle motions in range, because if he's not hitting his opponent's going to hit him. So, here we go, back in position. Good, so now what I want you to do is come forwards and jab to the top. Good, and back. Good, now to the, now go back forwards again. Jab, good, and back. One more jab to the top, and forwards. Good. And back. Good. Now come forwards. 1, 2. Good. And back. Good. Forwards with a 1, 2. Good. And back. Forwards with a 1, 2. Nice. Side and back. Good. Now 1, 2, 1, 2 at the top. Coming up. Good. Side and back. Forwards, back. One more. Good. Side and back. Good. So now what I want you to do, you're gonna go forwards with a jab. Good. Slide it back. Come to the left. Forwards with a jab. Good, back, to the right, forwards with the jab, back, to the left, Good. Fours are the 1-2. Nice. Slide it back. Good. To the right. Good. Forwards. 1-2. Nice. Good. One more time for 1-2. Make that L shape. Come on back over here. Go to your left. Excellent. Flanking his band. Coming in forwards. Good. 1-2. Nice. Two more second combinations. You're going to do 1-2, 1-2 the top stroke. So go ahead to the right. Good. Go forwards. Nice. Get back. Nice. Get back. One last time. Go to the right. Forwards. 1-2, 1-2. Nice. Now that's his balance. That's his movement. Move, stop, and throw. Balance. Throwing three sets of combinations. He knows three combinations now. So go ahead and grab your gloves. We're going to grab mitts and gloves and get on this.